people of YouTube and everyone in the world. I am going to be doing the smoothie challenge with my best friend here, Emily. Here's all the things we need. So let's go on and do this challenge.
I'll go first with picking the number. And then we have, you probably can't see, but we have all the ingredients in like Christmas bags around us. Okay, I got 10. 10. Where's 10? Gotta search.
We're just gonna put it in like a pile and then we're gonna actually place it down. What? Cocktail sauce.
Seafood.
What is this? Does it have alcohol in it?
No.
Oh, this is a cocktail. Okay. I'll put this down here.
I got 8.
8. Oh, it's so small. This is a Japanese jelly cake, they call it. I think it might be the red bean, sweet red bean. 14.
Oh yeah, and by the way, there's 8 good things and 8 bad things. Oh, here's the big one. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, it's corn. Sweet and spicy corn. Why am I getting all the jarred things? Is it gonna be spicy?
No, I've got 16.
Wait, get the 17 out of here. What is that?
Sus.
Sus.
I got 2. Oh, wait, this one is just a whipped up one, I think. Oh, ew! I don't know if this is supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing. I take it as a bad. How's this even gonna blend for one? And I hate black licorice.
But, and don't shake it. 3. Oh. Bacon bits! I like bacon bits.
Bacon bits! I like bacon. I like bacon bits.
I got number 9.
you're like,
oh, it's not. Like, you know what you do for Thanksgiving when you cut out the I think it's a Thanksgiving. It's cranberry, like that sauce. This is some weird stuff.
Corn.
12. Wow, that was like 21. I hate mustard. I'm trying to make it so it focuses brown spicy mustard.
I'm getting all bad except is black licorice good or bad?
To some people it's good.
I got number 11.
What is that?
Cream horseradish. It's gonna be spicy.
I didn't do anything.
Yay!
Positive attitude.
15. Oh, it's heavy. What the heck? What is this? Pepper rings? What are pepper rings?
Pepper rings.
I think I'm getting all bad.
Number 6.
Eat a chicken!
It's raw?
Oh,
it's cooked?
Oh.
It's a boiled egg, right?
Hard boiled. 13.
I think it is.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
Careful picking it up.
Oh, it's hummus. I've never tried hummus.
Number 5. Why are they all so heavy? What is that?
Tomato soup!
And eggs! Both of them are good! Are you getting it all bad?
You said do what you think would be good. I'm like, sweets or what? You're all whatever's good. Some people think hard-boiled eggs are good. Some people like tomato soup.
Tomato soup isn't like, good? I was like thinking like chocolate sauce. There's chocolate sauce in the fridge.
What's your number? Got one, 4.
Stop laughing.
Oh, I got honey. But honey mixed with all the other stuff, I don't think it's gonna make a change.
Number?
What? Is it a blank?
Oh. Number one.
Uno. It's one. One. Okay, that's actually gonna taste bad with the ring.
Is it not a ring?
Wait, what is it though? Salt and vinegar chips.
Yeah. Don't go into the crown.
To all the white girls out there who like Starbucks and salt and vinegar. 7.
You look?
I know, I'm a white girl.
Be careful with that one. Don't let that one off the table.
Why is it wet on top?
It's half eaten!
Oh, it's from earlier at least. Mac and cheese, earlier mac and
cheese. Earlier mac and cheese. Earlier mac and cheese.
I didn't swallow it. I have to do it again.
Oh, God.
I can't do it. I just puke. Oh, I can't. My gag is too bad. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't. Wait. Take another one. I need to swallow it.
You pig, you pig.
It's delicious. Are you crying?
Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. One more time.
Okay, ready?
One more time. One more time. One more time. Let's try.
Give it to me, I'll
just break her, so get out of your mouth.
No, I don't think that's gonna help. It's gonna remind me of it. It's all over me. I can't even, you spit it everywhere.